big certificate and said, this is what we promised you in 1997. I looked at that and thought, a bit ambitious, we wouldn't be able to do that. And then I thought, God blam, if we don't, there's nowhere else.
He said, don't get personal, I get bloody personal. I'll tell you. What she's wanted to do.
Apparently,
God blimey, you can't trust this woman. She does U-turns on immigration. She does U-turn on Parliament won't be meeting, having an election till 2020. You can't. They can't just assume all Labour will win. They might wake up if they don't vote and say, oh my God, we've got a Tory government, I wish you'd voted. So we've got to get them out. There are